Okay, Angus, now you're the wingman, so your job is to make me look good, all right?
Oh, the blue bomb.
So shouldn't be any problems there. Just to let you know, when I hook up, you're on your own, though, all right? 7, I suppose. 6. 6.5. 5. Oh, 8! 10! There's a 10! Another 10! Check this shit out. Hey, Babarooni! You must be a parking ticket, because you've written fine. Oh, no. And let's read this here. You must be a parking ticket, because you've got fine written all over you! Ah, just gone. Fancy a ride on the red... rocket! Actually, seeing her up close, she was more of a 5, so...
Yeah.
Yeah, not really into that. Probably your type there. You're 5 and below. 8 and above for me. Oh, I'll share a 5 with you, but won't look. Angus, look, I think you're cramping my style. Why do you insist on wearing that hood thing? You look like a rapist. No wonder we're not getting any action. Well, they're thinking, oh, who's that cool guy? And, oh, he's with a rapist. Look, put this on. This'll help. Here we go. Probably should have cut out some breathing holes, but just sort of look downwards, breathe down. Hey, isn't that Tony's missus? Hey, how's it going? Catch up sometimes, me, fuck! Oh my God, she waved at me. She waved at me! Oh God, this is it. Back up! Come on, she's getting away! Go, go! Right, that's it, abandoned ship! You don't know me, mate! Oh my God, I've got a text from Tony! He's invited me to a party! This is it. Start hanging out with a better circle of friends?
Yeah. Ditch this fat moron.
Hey, don't worry, man. I'll text Toe and see if I can get you in too. Beep, 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 boop, boop, beep. Biddle-doo-doo, biddle-doo-doo-doo. Oh, here we go. Look, he's written back. Dear Fot, my good friend, about Angus.
No!
Ah, oh, he is a fat fuck retard and will only embarrass you.
Oh.
Oh, he spelt embarrass wrong. Embarrassing for him there. It's got an A in it, not an E. So there you go, Angus. Bit of a shame, but I did try. Anyway, can you drop me at the party, please?
Happy birthday to Tones. Tones. Tony.
Go on, off you go. See you, mate. Go on. Bye. Bye, Angus.
Oh, fuck, here we go. Trick or treat, is it? Nice hairdo, cock.
Tones? Tones?
Angus! Oh, God, he saw you! Stupid big fat fucking...
Ah, what is this? Oh, smells like Uncle Henry's basement. Tony! You!
Oh boy, these cheeky babes are totally up for it.
Ooh, hey look, I can hear the ocean! Oh yes, lovely wine. Mmm, good vintage. Yeah. Mmm, very, very fruity. Fruity texture there. Is it? South of France? That's what I thought. Let's have a look. Hey, Tones! I made it! Whoa! Top party! Weird wine.
Fuck off, mate.
Oh, oh my God! It's here! It's here! Don't touch my control!
Wow. This is it. Don't touch it. A tattoo gun.
What? No, I don't need the instruction book, thank you. What do you take me for? Right, now take your shirt off and sit down. Oh, don't face me. All right, no, face me. Oh, don't face me. Oh, no, leave your pants on, please, Angus. Come on, you're being silly. Leave your undies on. Put your pants on. Okay, what shall I draw, Angie? What do you like? Dinosaurs? Pirates? Oh, no, I'll just start and see what happens, eh? Now, sit still and stop sweating so much.
Stop!
Look, I'm a gangster.
Who are you? What you looking at?
That's right. It's on my skin. Read my skin. Hey, you try it. Yeah, maybe don't say anything. Actually, can you grab the instruction booklet, Angus?
Yeah, I just want to see how long these things take till they wear off.
No! Oh, shit! Mum's gonna kill me!
Oh, my God. We're gonna have to move to Whanganui.
Oh, look, Angus!
Bosoms!
Oh, this will be where they film the internets. Right, this is officially going to be the best night ever, Angus. Come on! Boobies! I'm a booby hunter.
Booby.
All right, hang on. Don't get your knickers in a twist. Think you'll find that's kosher? The boobs are this way, are they? Okay.
Ah! Ah, guten Tag, mein Fräulein. I've just been on a ship in the port, looking at working. Now I'm into your...
Do you think he noticed? Oh, hello, I'm a new striptease artist working at this boudoir tonight with other booby ladies. Dumbass. One beer, please, one man's beer.
Ugh. Well, it's not exactly the Playboy mansion, is it?
Oh, get a bit of that! Oh, a bit of that on this tag night, John!
Oh, fuck off, Dave!
I'll do her, eh? I'll do her!
Come down and do her, big Don.
Hey, sugar lips. You got a spear kiss on those lips for a lonely guy? How about a lap dance, eh? Come on, please.
I tell you what.
Oh, that's money, right? Are those $5 bills?
My favourite.
I'm sure we can come to some sort of arrangement.
Okay, bumps ready for dropping. Opening hatch doors.
Oh, hello, what's that? Bit of a hole there. Oh, it must be one of those new hand dryers, is it? What is this system? Well, that was weird. What is going on in here?
Oh, Angus! Oh, what was I touching? Oh my God, I've got AIDS! Yeah, fishy, fishy. Oh, you got one, Angie. Nice one. Little sardine there for you. That'll be good for bait. Well done, you. What? Another one? No, oh, don't forget you're on a diet. Oh, for fuck's sake. Oh, look, Angus, over there, look, there's a sea monster thing. Right, that's it, enough's enough. Let me have a look at your rod, please. Oh, your butterfingers, you are. Oh, you better go get it before it sinks. Go on, in you hop. Angus? Angus! Angie! Angie! What is wrong with you? Such a mean trick! Really uncool, man. Now hurry up and get out of the water, please. Your fat, ugly head will scare away the fish. Oh my God! I've got a bite! Oh, this is trophy big. I can feel it. Oh, fuck nuts. Hey, sweet cheeks. Come on, blobs. Oh, no. Don't think we'll be requiring your services. Thank you very much. It's only a gym, not the Department of Quantum Physics. Right, Angie, start with a bit of cardio. Okay, 5 minutes on level 12 should see you loose and limber. All right. Looking good. Yeah, looking real good. Yeah, shoot that. Oh, yeah. Work it, baby. That's the one.
There you go. 3 more minutes, I think. Fine. Hang on, is this thing working? Oh, we're gonna have to start again. Okay, Angie, we're gonna condense 8 weeks into 8 minutes, alright? I've worked it out with maths. This is much more efficient. That's it. Up you go, lift. Yep, that's it. Nearly there. Quarter of the way 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 there. What are you babbling about? I can't understand you. What, do you want some help? Yes? Say yes or no, Angus. Not a mind reader. Well, now that you've had us banned from the weights room, might as well just do the warm down, all right? Then we'll go and get some cigarettes. Now lie down. That's the way. All the way down. Now when I say sit up, catch the ball and then throw it back to me. Okay? Hop! 2, 3, 2, 3, 4, and catch! Man, look at this place.
Hey!
You just be quiet. I'll do all the talking, okay? I look the oldest.
Oh, hello there. I've got these gift vouchers which I recently received during my 18th birthday celebrations.
Well, happy birthday to you, son. And good on you, Pa, for bringing your little one in. What?
Oh, there, Fotty, my son.
Just give us the guns, old man. He's not my dad.
Oh, teenagers, huh? Can't live with them. Can't fucking shoot them.
Well, here you go, fellas. These are Colt 45.
That's your devil's right hand right there. And this one's your AK-47. Got it in this morning.
Oh, I think I just jizzed a little bit.
Oh, earmuff muffs.
What? I don't think so, Angus. All right, I don't need earmuffs. They're for gays in the cold. I've got good hearing. Rambo didn't need earmuffs, did he? Idiot. Oh, I don't believe this. Not a single hit. Oh, do I still get a prize? I'm sure that weirdo said everyone's a winner at the start. Huh? Oh, hang on. Bullet-sized fingers. What's that? Such a weird sound. There you go, my good man. You'll notice a direct bullseye there in the centre there. Think that deserves a big Ted or something? Is that a car alarm? What is that? It's kind of like a... Ooh. 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 I think your phone's off the hook, is it? Is your phone off the hook? Hello? Testing 2-2. Ikatahuna. Ikatahuna. Ikatahuna.
Boring. No one's even smashing. Oh, hang on. Things are looking up. See that, Angus? That chickie bought me drinks, eh? I know. She's in love with me.
Excuse me. Wow, these drinks are delicious. Did you make them yourself? What do you put in them? I can't stop drinking them. You're pretty. You look like a stripper. You're stripper pretty. I like girls who wear tons of makeup. Your hair's nice too. Nice and soft and smells like apples, doesn't it? Does it? Hey, get back here. Get back here while I'm talking.
And, I've a cup of milk.
What the hell?
Oh.
Angus, she's mine! I saw her first! Let's not call, man! Let's not call! Hey, where are you taking her? Give it back!
Oh! Oh, no! Oh, my God! My heart!
Oh! Angus! Didn't you see I just had a heart attack? You have to take me home, please. Home time for me now, if you could take me now. Thank you, Angus, my awesome friend. And you? What, you blind? Oh, it's all yours. Congratulations.
Bye-bye, buddy. Bye-bye.
Angus is going to lose his virginity before me. It's not fair.
Just me now. Just a little red rocket.